What's up guys, so in this video I'm about to do PUBG game test between the Redmi Note 10 and the Samsung Galaxy A51. Before starting the game, let's talk about some basic specifications. So on the Redmi Note 10 we get Snapdragon 678 chip and 4GB of RAM, while on the Galaxy A51 we get Exynos 9611 chip and 4GB of RAM. So in this video we're gonna find out which is best and which one you should buy for heavier games such as PUBG, Fortnite and Call of Duty mobile game in 2021 between these two devices. So now before starting the game, I would like to show you that both are running on their updated softwares. Let me just confirm it. Yeah, you can see the Redmi Note 10 is running on the MIUI 12.0.11 version and it is the updated version of it, while the Galaxy A51 is also running on their updated software. Also both are connected to the same Wi-Fi connection, you can see here, and as well as everything is completely turned off on the background. So without wasting any time, here we go. Welcome back guys. So it was a quick PUBG game test between the Redmi Note 10 and the Galaxy A51 in 2021 after their updated softwares. And as you guys saw here, the gaming performance of both smartphones. I know I am not a pro player, but it was just to show you the gaming performance of both smartphones. So according to this test, I really enjoy playing on the Redmi Note 10 compared to Galaxy A51. Although on the A51 you can easily play on 60 FPS, but the FPS were not constant. While on the Redmi Note 10 you can play up to 40 FPS, but at least the FPS were constant and you will enjoy playing on it compared to A51 in 2021. But at the end, you guys are here to judge, so I would like to know your thoughts in the comment section about both smartphones. Okay guys, it was all from us for today. Just make sure to subscribe my channel and give thumbs up to this video. Thanks for watching us, and as always, keep supporting us.